Aeropostale was downgraded by Keybanc to hold from buy as the middle-income consumer remains under financial pressure. Shares are higher by about 0.6%. Endo Pharmaceuticals was downgraded by Piper Jaffray to underweight from neutral with a price target of $22 due to an uncertain outlook for generic drugs. Shares are higher by about 7.5%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.